Do you enjoy praising the Lord in song? From wherever you are, just turn on your TV and sing along with us at the Gathering Place right here on LLBN at the times listed in your program guide. This fun and inspiring program is a time when you can join us and millions of others around the world in raising your voice to make a joyful noise unto the Lord with the good old gospel songs that you know and remember. For more information, you can visit us online at llbn.tv. DeLange, and I would like to welcome you to Loma Linda Broadcasting Network TV, The Gathering Place, with the singers and the strummers. We will be singing hymns that are familiar to you. We would invite you to get your hymnals out, join in with us, sing along, play along with us as we sing these familiar songs. And the first one we'll start with is, In a Little While, We're Going Home.
The hymn Wonderful Peace was written by W.D. Cornell. He was an evangelist and a poet. He was at a Methodist camp meeting, and the meetings went very well. The Holy Spirit was there, there's no question about it. And he was just sitting in the camp meeting and waiting, just waiting for nothing at all, just waiting, writing And he started jotting down a little bit of information here and there, and absentmindedly got up and left. He dropped the paper while he was walking out. Later that evening, George Cooper came along, found this paper on the ground, looked at it, read it, and made the decision he better go to the organ and put this to music. He did. John 14, peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you. Wonderful peace.
It's a
Holy, Holy, Holy was written by Reginald Hebert. It was written actually for Trinity Sunday, which is 8 weeks after Easter. Later in 1861, John Dykes put it to music to a little different form. Alfred Lord Tennyson said, "Holy, Holy, Holy is the finest hymn in the English language." Holy, Holy, Holy.
Holy, holy, holy.
Gentlemen, let's play Sweet By and By in the key of D. Daryl, why don't you lead us off on that? For the Beauty of the Earth. It was written by Pierpoint in 1864. He was a teacher in Bath, England, near that area. And one afternoon, he was strolling, looking at the skies, which were blue, the sea, which was green, the fields, which were covered with flowers, and the Avon River rolling through it. And a deep sense of gratitude came through him, and he wrote, "For the Beauty of the Earth." I think it would be fun to do Give Me Oil in My Lamp. It's a favorite song for a long time. It's song number 12. We'll do it in C.
Until the break of day.
Precious Memories is a cute little song that talks about memories. Let's sing just part of it, Precious Memories, and think about what memories you cherish.
Gathering place for this time. We hope that we've given you some precious memories and the opportunity to think about your own special precious memories. We invite you to join us again this same time on The Gathering Place, Loma Linda Broadcasting Network. I'm Sonia DeLange.